After almost a year of going head-to-head with Dream on the Dream SMP server, it looks like Tommy Init has met his demise. After Tommy faces Dream as they're trapped in a prison cell, Dream seems to beat Tommy Init until he is dead. But in the Dream SMP, a character's death doesn't always mean that they're really dead depending on how many canon lives they have left. So, is Tommy Init really dead? The Dream SMP server began as a survival multiplayer server, in which gamers could interact as they try to survive and build the world around them. However, it turned into more of a role-playing game focusing on some key storylines. While it's not completely scripted, the writers come up with the main plot points ahead of time. One of the main storylines was the rivalry between Dream and Tommy Init. It looks like that rivalry may have come to a close since Tommy Init is now dead. The apex of Tommy and Dream's rivalry came to a halt as Dream beat Tommy to his death. Tommy thought he had the upper hand when he went to visit Dream in prison. He had finally succeeded in locking Dream up, which was a major accomplishment since Dream has been after Tommy since Tommy joined Dream SMP. Dream has always been after Tommy's discs, but once he got some of them, Tommy vowed to take back what was rightfully his. Between their battles over discs, countries, and the government, several of Tommy's allies had died, such as Wilbur, who is completely dead, and Tubbo, who still has one life left. So, thinking he had the power, Tommy went to visit Dream to get his closure. Tommy claimed this would be his last visit to Dream, but little did he know that would be true for reasons out of his control. While visiting Dream, a TNT explosion went off outside the prison, and Tommy was trapped with Dream for 7 days.